So, we've all seen the setup of Steve backstabbing an opponent into a block and then killing them for it. It's 2024, and even now, people are still getting hit by this setup. So today, I'm going to go over how this setup works, ways to avoid it, and most importantly, going over some of the best ways that every single character in the game can reversal Steve in this position. Let's do a quick rundown of both wall techs and ceiling techs. Wall techs happen when you tech a wall, obviously, and you're stuck for only 5 frames of a tech animation before you're actionable. And here, you can do either a tech and do nothing, or tech and hold up in order to get a tech wall jump. Ceiling techs, however, are a bit different. If your opponent gets a ceiling tech, you have a total of 25 frames until they're actionable again, and this is important to note for fighting Steve. When you see a block offstage around this position, always assume that they'll go for a grab. Now unfortunately, once you get grabbed, there is nothing you can do about it but tech or don't tech, which you'll die for regardless most times. What you want to do instead is bait the Steve into going for grabs through movement, then the moment you see the grab, send them into the block with a low and back move, then punish their tech hard. The way I see it, always assume they're going to tech, as if they do, you'll get a kill, and if they don't, you already have really good positioning afterwards. Now that that's out of the way, here's a compilation of some of the best reversal setups that you can do with every single character in the game.